Hi, this is Tawny with the Kinsman Free Public Library, and today's rhyme is One Elephant Went Out to Play. This rhyme can be done a couple of different ways. You can use your hands as a finger play to help encourage counting, or if you have multiple kids in the house, you can have them pretend to be elephants as they come out to play on a spider web. I'm going to obviously be using my fingers today, and we're going to run through the rhyme a couple times so that you get the feel for it, and then I'm going to also post the lyrics down below in the description. One elephant went out to play upon a spider webs one day. He had such enormous fun, he called another elephant to come. Oh, elephant! Two elephants went out to play upon a spider webs one day. They had such enormous fun that they called another elephant to come. Oh, elephant! Three elephants went out to play upon a spider webs one day. They had such enormous fun, they called for another elephant to come. Oh, elephant! Four elephants went out to play upon a spider webs one day. They had such enormous fun, they called for another elephant to come. Five elephants went out to play upon a spider webs one day. The web went creak, the web went crack, and all five elephants went KERSPLAT! Okay, so here it is one more time. One elephant went out to play upon a spider webs one day. He had such enormous fun, he called for another elephant to come. Oh, elephant! Two elephants went out to play upon a spider web one day. They had such enormous fun, they called for another elephant to come. Oh, elephant! Three elephants went out to play upon a spider web one day. They had such enormous fun, they called for another elephant to come. Oh, elephant! Four elephants went out to play upon a spider's web one day. They had such enormous fun, they called for another elephant to come. Oh, elephant! Five elephants went out to play upon a spider's web one day. The web went creak, the web went crack, and all five elephants went KERSPLAT! Obviously, you can do as many elephants as you want. You can do 10, or if you even more, to help encourage the littles to count. Hopefully, you guys have fun with this one. It's really cute, and I think it went really well with No Pants, the elephant story we read today for our read aloud. All right, we'll see you all later. Bye!